you supposed to be getting ready for our wedding?
I will. I am. Oh, wait. I have something for you.
For me? Aren't you just the sweetest? Whoa. Marianne, you're in a plant.
You can't. Look at me. I forgot. Bad luck on our wedding day.
Well, too bad you can't see me. My hair's doing that thing we both love. Wait a minute. Were you in the dark forest?
No. Maybe.
You?
Yes.
You could have been killed.
No, don't look.
Or worse, seriously disfigured.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
That is no place for a princess.
Oh, yeah? How about a princess that can do this?
Marianne, don't play with me. Yeah. Who's the big girl? You got a sword. Yep.
Yeah, but I don't need a sword. Because when I rule this kingdom, I'll go into that dark forest to talk to them. To make it so, at long last, we're not scared anymore.
That is so sweet.
And then we can all go anywhere we want to have fun, to see things, to have adventures.
I'll be your adventure.
Oh.
Come on, Marianne, my future queen.
Oh, my future king.
Yeah, king. I'll have an army.
Yeah. Wait, what?
To protect the fairy kingdom. And you, my little buttercup. Mm. Now go get yourself all prettified. Today has got to be perfect. Chipper, let's ride.
We have to get ready.
I know.
What's with your hair?
We don't have much time.
I know.
What's that?
A boutonniere. Oh, I forgot to give this to Roland.
You can't give him that.
Why not?
He's too good looking.
Yeah.
I'll fix that.
Thanks, sis. Dawn. Do you think that Roland loves me as much as I love him?
Oh, Marianne, how could he not love you? You're so totally lovable.
Really?
I wish you could see how you look.
I am so not getting my army.
Not even to me.
I can't. I'm sorry.
But wait. Wait.
Tell Dad. The wedding's off.